a big announcement for our one lucky guy today, Steve Hilton. He is launching a new show right here on Fox News Channel called The Next Revolution with Steve Hilton. Ooh. It will air Sunday nights at 9 Eastern and will focus on the populist uprisings that have upended politics from the U.S. to the U.K. Steve, congratulations.
There you go.
Tell us about it.
It's very exciting. Well, I feel like it all kind of started here. My time with Fox News, which I've absolutely loved. I've loved getting to know everyone and meeting everyone here. And this is just such a wonderful opportunity. I'm really excited to be doing it. It's going to be fun and slightly different from the West Coast. We're going to be, as you mentioned, every Sunday night, 9 o'clock, starting probably in a couple of months. We're not quite sure about that yet, but any month soon. And I think that as well as the focus on the populism that's really changing everything from Brexit and the EU last year and Donald Trump's election and elections this year. So there's a bit of a global focus, but also because we're on the West Coast, there'll be some technology in there and how our lives are being shaped by that. Lots of fun stuff.
I don't think you're going to be short on content.
That's right. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
that's great. Exciting.
So anyway,
I just want to know if you're going to dress like casual on your show. I hope so.
I hope you
I'm a vote for dressing casual. I like it,
especially on the West Coast.
Yes,
I think right. That's we know right. That's very West Coast appropriate.
This is sort of your signature look, yeah. Right?
Yes,
Steve?
Exactly. That's how I feel comfortable, and I hope that I hope the viewers will come along and join us when we get going.
And
you get a lot of viewers in Europe, do you think, watching you?
I don't know about that. I mean, these days, you know, people can watch all over the world.
Yes.
And hopefully we'll have stuff that people are interested in online that they can check out. Yeah. So it's going to be fun.
Great.
All right. Well, you have an amazing background. It's amazing to have you as our one lucky guy today.
Well, it's wonderful to be here, to be able to talk about it. And as I said, you just come and join us in Los Angeles whenever you're there.
Excellent. All right. Well, we will be tuning in when that show launches. Steve Hilton, thanks for being here.